Dear Simon, you don't know me, but my family just moved to Atlanta, and today was my first day at Creekwood High.
I couldn't believe it. Creekwood seemed even more accepting than I dreamed.
Victor Salazar, the new kid.
Hey, new kid.
You okay?
Excuse me?
Thought I found a way.
Hey man, what's up?
That I thought I'd finally get the chance to see myself.
Some guys like guys, some guys like but girls, some guys like both.
Or at least figure out who that so is.
When I have no idea who I am.
I like guys.
Well, I hope someday I'll make it out of
I really worry how they'll react if I ever tell them that I'm like you guys.
Sometimes it's easier to just ask for a smile and let people see what they want.
But you make this house feel like a shitty place to come home to,
Victor.
Welcome,
Benji.
I'm not ready to open up to a whole bunch of strangers.
Walking out of town.
You need to do better. Thank you for telling me.
Something's
on my mind.
You are so easy to talk to.
Always in my space. But I know someday
I'm basically scared shitless. Nothing you
Please, please stop talking. I don't want to go to the Winter Carnival with you, Felix. I don't know you. We're not friends. We're just two guys that happen to live in the same building.
Are you afraid of heights?
Oh, no, no. This is amazing. I love this.
If the trick is not down, just look at me.
My mind is torn.
No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Victor, wait.
I am what you think I am, but I hate it. I don't want my life to be this hard.
I'm someone who makes me feel like I can just be myself. And that's enough. That's how you make me feel, Victor. That's how you make me feel too.